The proposal was to rename 3/5 of Lamar Street, the street where the Dallas Police Department sits, to the Botham Jean Boulevard. However, the council believed that the entire street, which is 6 miles long, should be renamed.
That planning commission's decision will then be brought to the city council for its approval sometime in October. So for me, the most pleasurable part of it, although this is not really, it's a symbolic gesture, but the street that will be renamed to Botham Jean Boulevard is the street on which the Dallas Police Department sits on. So that for me is significant because every single police officer would have to drive on Botham Jean Boulevard to get to work. Every check that they receive, their mail, is going to be addressed to the Botham Jean Boulevard. So that will bring back to them what was done to Botham. And I think it really shows the significance of his death and how he died to not only the city of Dallas, but to every St. Lucia and to all of us.
The wrongful death lawsuit against the Dallas City and Amber Geiger, the female police officer who shot Botham Jean, was denied.
The wrongful death lawsuit, unfortunately, I got news yesterday that the motion which was filed for reconsideration was denied by a judge. So my attorneys are now going into appeal. So the process is much longer than we thought. But that is the lawsuit against Amber Geiger and the city. The lawsuit against the apartment complex is still, it's going. We have not received a response yet, but there is a period of 60 days within which the defendants, in this case Southside Flats, would have to file their response.
Botham Jean was shot in his apartment in Southside Flats by the Dallas female police officer, who says she mistook his apartment for hers and that he was an intruder. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.